Once upon a time, there was a girl and a little scruffy pony. They came across each other, the girl finding the pony. Or better yet, I suppose they found each other. The pony was small and slightly crazy. Dangerous even.
We have one rule.
An old rule.
A rule that keeps us safe.
But damn it.
That horse is truly loco.
But inside, the girl knew this pony wasn't what she seemed. She knew this little pony had a sparkle. She had the heart and attitude of a lion. She just needed someone that could see it. And the girl knew they could work together.
It may seem impossible to small minds. They
trust
and pixie dust.
And pixie dust.
They came across Extreme Cowboys. The girl found her passion, and the pony found her purpose. The girl was sure that it was what they were meant to do. She just had to convince the pony and the world of the same thing.
I got nothing. I'm done. I'm never getting in.
Hey, I'm not giving up on you.
And then we clicked. The determination and love for the sport wove its way into both of their hearts. They trained and they worked and they dreamed. The girl and her lion-hearted pony never giving up, never backing down.
You got a dream? You gotta protect it.
Here we go. Bobby Hutchins, employee, George, Reggie, Gold Hunters, training out.
16 years of dreaming, of training, of working every day. 16 years of falling asleep to the lullabies of being handed a championship buckle and having a wreath of flowers slipped over the lion pony's neck.
Don't ever let somebody tell you. You want something? Go get it.
And then,
first place,
a dream became reality.
You are a great champion. When you ran, the ground shook. Sky opened and mere mortals parted. Part of the way to victory, where you'll meet me in the winner's circle, where I'll put a blanket of flowers on your back.